With Lake Mead levels falling, Southern Nevada is taking a major step to prioritize conservation. We're the first community in the nation to pass a law that requires the replacement of non-functional turf grass by the end of 2026. The West has lost trillions of gallons of water because of exceptional drought conditions along the Colorado River that have lasted for more than 20 years. With no end in sight, we need to act. First, let's be clear. If you live in a single-family home, this law doesn't affect you. You can keep your grass if you choose to. But you might be asking, what's the difference between functional grass and the non-functional grass that this law affects? Let's take a drive around town and I'll show you what we mean. First, let me tell you just how thirsty grass is. Just one square foot requires about 73 gallons of water per year. That's equivalent to 10 feet of rainfall. The non-functional grass we're talking about with this new law uses more than 10 billion gallons of water each year. That's more than the amount used by Southern Nevada's entire resort sector, and it accounts for about 10% of our entire Colorado River allocation. Think of all that water being applied to useless grass like this. These medians may look pretty, but they're not being used for anything other than aesthetics. It's not for recreation. Kids can't play here. This is non-functional, useless grass. Hey, John, how about some frisbee? There's more than 1.3 million square feet of non-functional grass in our medians. This grass will be replaced with desert landscaping under Southern Nevada's new law. Roadsides are even worse. 11.5 million square feet of this useless grass just sits on the side of the road, consuming nearly 1 billion gallons of water every year. Converting these areas to desert landscaping can still provide beautiful scenery, and it'll use far less water than grass. Now, parks, of course, have plenty of grass, but this is functional grass, and we're going to keep it. We want to ensure that we have plenty of grassy places for families to enjoy, for recreational activities like soccer and football and frisbee, and a place to enjoy time with our pets. Golf courses are also considered functional as a space for recreation, along with schools. But there are areas around schools, parks, and golf courses that may contain useless grass. Those areas will be identified and will need to be replaced as well. We'll see the most water savings from this new law at businesses and homeowners associations. Grass in these areas is purely decorative and adds up to more turf in Southern Nevada than you'll find in all our single-family homes combined. Right now, only 20% of businesses have replaced their non-functional grass. HOAs and apartments have only replaced about 30%. The Southern Nevada Water Authority will continue to offer a $3 per square foot rebate to convert grass to water-smart landscaping. The first step of the new law will be to create an advisory panel with stakeholders across the community to lay the groundwork on how to best implement the change. Here's the big takeaway. Converting these areas will save us over 10 billion gallons of water every year, and that's about 10% of our Colorado River supply. The new law doesn't apply to homes, but if you're considering voluntarily removing grass in your yard, check out our financial incentives at snwa.com. Let's all conserve together.